I just wanted to say happy birthday to such an icon. You are great. You deserve everything good under the sun.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. But before we get to the intro, it is my birthday. I'm finally 21. I actually stayed up till 12 with my boyfriend to bring in my birthday. So today I'm going to Charlotte, North Carolina. It's like an hour away from my hometown. Yeah, right now it is, I want to leave around 11:30. But yeah guys, stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe and let's get into the video. It's 10:06. I'm waiting on my sister to get out the bathroom, but I have been procrastinating though, so it's not on her. Yeah, I gotta take a shower first. I'm actually the one behind a little bit because everyone else took a shower and everything. And my boyfriend Jay Sean is actually on the way right now, which is crazy. Y'all, look at the fit. Just look at the fit. Look at the fit. Look at the fit. Look at the fit. Look. You can't tell me this doesn't eat, bro. Okay, so I got this dress from Shein Sexy, as you see. I got it in like a 1X, which is surprising. But yeah, it's really fitting and everything like that. But yeah. Then I got my jewelry right here from Room 21. Then I got earrings from Room 21 and they got two butterflies down there and hearts. So I'm probably gonna pick something from this bottom row. Got the little, you know, hobo bag that everybody's been getting to style stuff with. I got it from Shein. It's actually in one of my hauls on my TikTok. But yeah, I got that. And then these babies. But yeah, and then I got these pink Rick Owens. I'm gonna figure out how to tie them before we leave. But yeah, this is the fit pretty much. Y'all don't say nothing about this do-rag. We just gotta make sure my hair is laid. Cause I got 4C hair. Child, I had to blow dry. Listen, I need to be working and talking, working and talking. But yeah, I had to blow dry, straighten, slick back, all that. So it should stay, but I might have to do another layer, but I don't wanna lift it up just yet, cause I'm sweating. And y'all, the girls that get it, get it. The girls that don't, will get it. I was really procrastinating earlier, but we gotta get it. It's 10:54. I told everybody. Oh, I changed my screensaver, y'all. Look. Yeah. Yeah. Make sure to follow my Instagram. But yeah, call time. It's like 11:30. And my man's on time. And he's supposed to be on the way anytime soon. So I need to be ready. Because before we even go, because I know that my sister's waiting on her man, but before we even go, Jay Sean wants me to open up my gift from him. I'm so excited for this birthday because I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I can stop illegally drinking because now I can go into the ABC store by myself. Because me and my friends, we be like that. And I hate having to ask my boyfriend or asking other people, so now I can do it. Y'all, he's here. Y'all, he here, so we gotta hurry up. We gotta hurry up. Okay. Okay, it's hot. So I'm pretty much about to put on my necklaces. I'm gonna layer them because I think that'd be cute. Shut up, straight to a penthouse, Miami Beach. Hey, yo, talk crazy on tweets. They don't want it because I come to defeat. They don't want it. I peek, they need it all sweet. Okay, 11:20. We're doing good. We're doing good. Okay, these are my scents. So I got this one from this African incense store at a mall in Greensboro, and it's Come To Me. Yeah, it's Come To Me. It's very strong, like an incense. And then I got the Mixed Bar Whipped Almond Hair and Body Mist from Target. So yeah, I just like to take this and put it like in. Here's the secret, ladies. I put it behind my ear, so
I also put it on my nose too. Some people get close, they smell it as well. Neck, of course. Then I put it in the crease of my arms. Lotion on these arms because they're feeling really bare. Oh snap, I forgot my boobs out, so I gotta put in my boobs too. But yeah, so this is the finished look. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go downstairs to my boyfriend and I'm gonna open my gifts that he got me. And I'll show y'all afterwards. Right now, I just want a moment between us. But yeah, I'm gonna go downstairs. See y'all when it's time to go. But yeah, so we're on the way. You got Jayshon in the back. I'm with my sister. She won't be on camera right now. But yeah, we're on the way to her man so we can go ahead and be on the way to Charlotte. I look good. Good God. It's raining though, but it's all right. It's all right. But yeah, we on the way. Jayshon got me some good gifts. He did his thing. Look at him. He did his thing. That's why he back there smiling. Yeah. Yeah. Big one. But yeah, let's go ahead and be on the way.
Not 21, can you do something for me? 21. Can you hit a little rich flex for me? 21. And 21, can you do something for me? 21. Drop some bars to my CX for me. And 21, can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me? Okay. 21, do your thing. 21, do your thing. 21. Do your thing. 21.
Yellow diamonds in the watch. This shit costs a lot. Never send a dot. That's how you get shot. IDM in vanish mode. I do that shit a lot. Took her panties off and this thicker than a plot. All my S's ain't nothing. Them hoes busted. If my ops ain't rapping, they ass ducking. You ain't ready to pull the trigger. Don't clutch it. I know you on your fear, baby.
So you stay on that side.
They're fighting.
I slap them. But yeah, we just got to the restaurant.
Sticky nugs for my sticky nugs.
Hungry. I just tried this for the first time. It really just, what's that sparkling water called? It's really just sparkling water. I really don't taste anything. But yeah, this first drink counted today.
What kind of? Honey,
yeah, not too bad. Jayshon don't really like his either. Yeah, I guess we're just alcoholics at this point. Anonymous. How you like your drink?
That motherfucker was busting. Can I cuss on YouTube?
Yeah.
That motherfucker was busting.
As long as it's not in the first 30 seconds.
No cap.
People walk downtown.
Making my way downtown. Mall staying fast. But yeah, after this, we're going to go to the mall. It's only 1:49. Good timing. First try. Go ahead, try it. Try one of them.
My
dad's damn! Wait. You too. Go ahead.
You
want
first?
No, go ahead.
Okay. No, I would not care.
I'm gonna taste one first bite.
And something works.
For sure, right on it.
I be damned. Okay. I fully came into this thinking I was gonna hate this.
It's good right here.
I'll be for
the, I don't eat on camera like that, but it's good.
Swear to God.
And those other nuts are
fine. Next time, I'm going to McDonald's. The food is a 10 out of 10, though.
Everybody take some.
I be on a scene. I still fat, can't fit in a jean. Use my stitch, but it's not what it seems. I got that ready, I'm keeping it clean. Fucking with niggas that's toting a beam. Saying you love me, but what do you mean? Pretty ass fucking ain't like that I'm mean. Baddest bitch, how you shitting me? If you ain't a body, can't sit with me. I swear that these bitches my mini-me's. He wanna sex, niggas be dreaming. I'm from the
X. I don't know which one I want.
This smell good. I want a fall candle. Oh, what is that? Oh wait, hold up. Oh yeah, it's gotta smell it again. It's gonna smell something different. It smells different when you come back in. I wanna get a fall candle too.
What's up?
I got it. to burn during the fall. We're gonna put this in there.
Okay.
Raspberry mimosa.
That's weather.
This might stink, man. But when you burn it, it might smell good. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't think it stinks.
It's got a weird after smell. Like, you know how you smell something to be like,
that's what that
like an apple smell.
Oh, hold up. This one just made me come. Hold up.
What is up with you and pumpkin? That shit stink, bro.
Oh my. It
smells like
leather and brandy.
That smells like my grandma. You know that's pumpkin spice latte or strawberry. You gotta smell them again, dude. Yeah. Jayshon, put it back out. And you got strawberry.
You already have the fall one?
No. So I should get that one for the fall. Yep, okay. You need it. I got my two. A Jimi Hendrix shirt, if you know, you know. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get it and pair it with some stuff because it's cute. It's really cute. I think I'm gonna pair it with some cargo pants. So yeah, Jayshon here with me. Oh. He almost took us out.
I'm gonna stop trying to buy stuff just for the moment.
But yeah, it is hour 5. I'm still not drunk yet. But yeah, it's about 6 o'clock now. We're about to go to one more store and then we're gonna leave the mall. I'm thinking about going to ABC store to get a bottle, and then we're gonna go ahead and go to Bowling, and I'm gonna get some drinks there because it's drinking time now. My food done dissolved. We good.
Aiden, why are you looking like a mean old man? I wish she would have been with me just now. It's a little short lady. She couldn't be no taller than me.
I'll see y'all once we kind of just get ready. Take him nowhere. Me oh no. What's hot? Thank you. Oops, sorry. With me in the fridge, the coat seats, they some cannibals eaters. They like to geek, drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. Damn. She took a look, mixed it with the chill out. Now she says, yeah, we at the ABC store. First timers. I went in once, but I got kicked out because, you know, I'm nervous. I'm about to go in with my sisters and I'm about to buy a bottle for the first time legally.
She found her first alcohol.
Just started today. No funnel, cash. Drop top feeling like stunning. Drop top. Can't be play no runners. We gon' call my wallet. Ooh. Smoke my pilot. Ooh. Take 3 vibes to the trackers. Trap it. Nigga want shit. I was outside just serving narcotics. Grab me that stick. Nigga made one wrong move, jet popping. Living on broke with the whole flooded out in the hotel lobby. It's crowded. Diamonds be dancing like Bobby. They dance. Don't touch a dick like if he cocky. Don't touch. Shroom and GC depart. We geek. Bitches gon' trend on the top. Keep trend. The way I pull up, I'ma pop it in.
See that? Oh!
Thank you.
Okay, stop it.